Hello, this is Tony Ryall, the Minister of Health. I've just come from Wellington Hospital with Katrina Shanks, who's the National Party List MP here in Wellington. We've been announcing that the budget includes $104 million over the next 4 years to boost and improve maternity services for Kiwi mums and babes. Five parts of the announcement. The first is that we're funding longer stays for new mothers in birthing facilities. What we know from consumer surveys is about 13% of Kiwi mums felt that they were pressured to leave the maternity unit, that they didn't stay as long as they could have to get confidence and breastfeeding support. So what this is extra money for district health boards so that those mums can have an extra 1 or 2 days in the maternity unit. This isn't for every mother, because we know that 85% of mums are happy with the time that they stay, but it's for that group who felt pressured, and that's not good, and that's what we want to improve. Secondly, we want to encourage greater cooperation between GPs and midwives, particularly when it comes to the maternity care of women at some level of high social risk. And this will involve having a second and third trimester meeting between the GP, the midwife and the mum to look at how maternity care is going and planning for the future. Thirdly, we want more obstetric training and refresher courses for GPs who want to be more involved in maternity care. A recent survey undertaken in Northland found that about 83% of GPs would like refreshed skills so they could play a much greater role in the antenatal care spectrum. They don't necessarily want to be delivering the babies, but they do want to be providing more support for the mum and the midwife. Fourthly, we've got quite a big increase in births across the country with the rising birth rate. That's putting pressure on DHBs financially, and we're putting an extra $40 million over the next 4 years to allow for these increased costs and the increased birth rate. And fifthly, money set aside for the 24-hour Plunkett line. That's already been announced. And that's part of this package as well. We recognise the fact that New Zealanders want to have a good quality maternity service, giving mums longer stays in birthing facilities for those who need it, making sure that there's more care between GPs and midwives for the mums at risk is important, more refresher courses for GPs, dealing with the increasing birth rate and parent information. That's all part of the new government's commitment to having a quality maternity service in New Zealand.